David Lee hit him with a shot on that rebound. LeBron is looking for a call, but it hit him right on that upper neck area.
20-second timeout.
Let's see if we can take a look at it in a 20-second here. Looked like as he was going for that rebound. Right there, David Lee caught him. We'll be back shortly here as James remains on the floor for the Cavs.